My, my, what a happy family. Now, Ishwari, darling, move Lakshmana to the left. Ajay, tell your mother and sister to... No!
What have you done?
No, it wasn't me, it was...
Come on, you can't lie about who you are. Not in here.
Where am I?
Dad?
Lakshmana? Is that you?
What's wrong? You seem tired or hurt. I mean, look for yourself.
Here, this will make you feel better. If you want to get back to us, you're going to have to fight, right?
Whatever it takes to get back to you, I'll do it. I promise.
Thought you could hide all your ugliness, didn't you? Thought you could cover up the horrible things you thought, the sin. Thought you could cover up the horrible things you thought, the sins you've done. Without any consequences.
Who are you?
I am those consequences.
Well, shit. Who was that? Some Golden Path terrorist?
Sharp as always.
Well, they did plague me for years. Stands to reason they'd be on my mind.
Guys, you can't have a statue without my head. The head has my best feature on it. My face.
Must die with us. We kill Pagan, we break the cycle.
Will that?
Oops!
What is this? What have I found?
The more you kill, the stronger you'll get. It's the same in here as it was up there, love.
What's this? Goodies? New toys?
Hide, Regan!
You're in my way!
Come here, Pagan. I've been
waiting. Yuma? Yuma, is that you? Oh, I've missed your voice. How are you, my dear? Yuma? Okay. Rude.
somewhere safe, Daddy. You can go in there, and everything will be okay.
Oh, dear. I need to know what's in there, obviously. This is Ishwari's home. What's happened to it? It looks hideous. Ah, that's more like it. This is the happy home I remember. Good God, is that really what my voice sounds like? There you are, you little devil.
I've killed so many people for them, but didn't really. I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse to do whatever I wanted to do.
You're in my way!
This is a trap, isn't it?
Don't you think it's time for a new haircut? This one just screams teen angst. Frankly, it's embarrassing.
What is this? Invite only?
You're not ready yet, my love.
Yes, yes, you're right. Of course. Thank God, somewhere to catch my breath.
Oh,
Hold on. What's wrong with my statue? Oh, it's filthy. RJ, is that you? I'm warning you. I won't take this abasement any longer. I will fight back.
Then fight back, old man.
Hello, Doc.
What's wrong?
There is always someone willing to take over, and those who want power.
You're in my way!
Of military incompetence. How many times did I order my men to burn this place to the ground?
27.
That was a rhetorical question. No matter. I'll do it myself. As they say, if you want something done right,